The biggest elephant yearns for his homeland in silence, but the smallest poet yearns for his homeland in awe. Don Aminadom.